So yes, you could shoot this, and you could cause a gas explosion, but I love being able to get behind an enemy and kill them that way. That's just how I work, so. But we don't want to miss something pretty important, just in case that we do get caught in a gas leak. And that is a gas mask. Totally missable, which is frightening. Oh well. Probably missing a good bit of collectibles too. I don't know where they are in this level, but that's okay. And we get another checkpoint, I believe. Yeah, yes. And it gets even harder. So here we go. On to the docks. And obviously they really, really want us to shoot a barrel. And you can see which barrel they want you to shoot. And there's two people chilling parallel to each other there, and one guy going up and down. So it looks like there's an obvious thing to do here. And I think it's time to put that gas mask on. And get ready for a boom. Yes, I would say that that worked pretty well. All right, well, I don't need to have the gas mask on if shit's gonna go haywire, so. Another morphine? Like I said, I know it said it was a necessity, and it can be, but it's more so like a last resort if you happen to get compromised by the enemy or by surprise. You just hit X or whatever key you're using. I use a gamepad. I think this game is better on the gamepad, personally. You just use X and run up to them and kill. You're invincible. You can't be seen, and you're guaranteed a kill. It's kind of nice. All right. We're getting closer to Dock 11, I'd say. We might even be at Dock 11, but we need to find the safe. We're definitely making good progress. What's next? Don't know if this is a good idea. Oh, okay, good. That worked out. Don't turn around, please. See how loud he sniffed? Jesus Christ. And I know how to get this guy out. Alright. We're gonna rig this machine up and distract another poor fella. Don't run, buddy. Don't you remember how keen ears they have? Especially on agent mode, right? Right. So I haven't leveled up yet. These collectibles are very far and apart here. And medkits that are also not needed. I might want to put that gas mask on if things get troublesome, but I think we'll be fine. Let's turn this off and get this guy angry. Hey buddy, we need your engineering. And your jugular slit. Or headshot, whatever Violette plans. Juggler. Very nice. But see, the game doesn't blindside you. You knew that that's what the guard did, and you knew that he's probably not going to come back out unless that happens. So, I'm in direct light here. This is when you want to look. When you're in direct light like this. And we got one guy not facing us. Looks to be it. Yes. It's very obvious what the game wants to do, because if we try to step in there, that might be enough peripheral vision for him to turn around and blast us. We could do this to make him mad, but we could also do this. Even easier. Get him out of the way. But yeah, boy, it just takes a different turn when you're in a wetsuit Violette. It's just so much more different. Like I said, they're throwing everything at you, as you can plainly see. I mean, they're not taking a single step back. And what I do like is that you saw that I could have completely invaded this guy if I wanted to by pushing this out of the way and climbing up and going around him. I could turn the breaker box and make him come over that way, or I could do what I did and viciously myrtleize him. Nice. And we got a level up silver cigar box. Have a cigar, why don't you? Alright. Full stealth. Look how fast we run now. Look how fast we sneak now. Look at that. Trust me, that's very fast. I'm actually going to start bumping into people, so I need to watch how much I sneak to people, because I'm actually really fast now. And we're getting plenty of flares, too. That's nice. Shotgun I might grab. What's that? Oh, it's a flare gun. Okay. All right. Doing well. And still no checkpoint after that. It's scary. Ever since I did that trio kill with all the gas cans, still no checkpoint. That's the scary thing about this. So I could still totally fuck up. Though I do have plenty of morphine. Now, it'd be very silly to go and try to attack this guy. I need to see patrols first. You know, I'm trying to teach you along with me. Okay, so it looks like that's a bad idea to go after him. So, though, with 5 stealth, I probably can take him. I need to see if the peripheral vision is happy here. I could just use my gun, but I like sneaking. No, I don't trust that. Time to sneak up as fast as I can when he turns around, but he's going to go on the side. Oh, that's glass! Oh my god! You son of a bitch! Now I see what you want. Now I see what you're all about. Yes, you're in trouble now, buddy. That almost got me. He almost tricked me up. I could avoid him, but what's the fun in that? These people are terrible people. Boy, this is pretty rough. I'm not sure how to grab this guy. Alright, or do I? Let's see. You know what? That's how we're gonna handle that. He wasn't really helping me with any situation there. He was kind of just chilling the whole time. So I don't really have to kill him. Like, I don't know if you actually get more experience to win that or not, but I mean, I'm gonna kill as many people as I possibly can. It does affect your rating. Like I said, your rating doesn't do anything though, unless you get experience points for it. So really, whatever. And you only get experience points for getting collectibles or doing the secret objective. You don't get experience points for beating the missions. So you have to find these collectibles if you want to do any better. It's horrible. But it's fine, but it's just scary. And this is still scary that I still don't have a freaking checkpoint. Ugh. Use any shadow that they give us. Alright, we got one high-ranking official. One patrolling head, helmet man. Doesn't look like it's too good to use. Ooh, where are you going, buddy? Watch it. Oh my god. Don't move, Violette. He has a really wide patrol range, too. It's ridiculous. Like I said, once we get into this part of the game, it's a lot more like you gotta play as you see it. I think it's time to move. Careful. Okay, seems to be only 2 guards. I think we can do this. Like I said, I could shoot people, but it's more fun to try to go behind him and stab him, especially on agent. But if I get caught, morphine is being engaged. I can assure you that. Now that guy is not in a happy position. That high-ranking official. Oh my god, this is shit. Oh no, I can't. Oh shit. Oh fuck, dude. Fuck. 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 Whew. Alright. Perfect. I like it. Beautiful. This worked out well. And now, buddy, after you do your slow little walk, you are next, for sure. Alright, my 5 stealth doesn't... Look how fast you catch up to these people now. Look at this. This is ridiculous. He's pretty much the whole reason that this part takes some time, you know. Oh, I found a code. Is it cheat code? No, I'm gonna guess that it's a, code to a door, or maybe to the safe, possibly. So we must be very close to Dock 11 now, which is good. And they give you so much medkits, so much stuff. I mean, it is ridiculous what they give you. And I can't use any of it. Do want to check for collectibles, though. Always a good thing. Like I said, I'm not an expert, like, expert master of everything on this game. I know where some things are, but other things I have no idea. But I really would like a checkpoint. Really would like a checkpoint. We're talking all the way back to when I had to sabotage that machine. Come on. Dude. There's gotta be a checkpoint. Maybe I can trigger a checkpoint going this up here. There we go. Nice. That works. See, because if I would have messed up in this room over here, it would have made me go all the way back. But I kind of tricked the game and got a checkpoint safely that way. I like it. So what do we got here? Not much room to go around. Just got a brute here, that's it. And this lighting is so nice. Look how it illuminates the floor and it gives it kind of a soft white as to highlight this blueness around us. I just love it. Did I mention I like the lighting? There's glass there too. Okay, I think I know what to do. Sort of. Yeah, this seems to be the best bet. I can imagine playing this game with not upgrading. That would be pretty frightening. Alright. And once you turn around, buddy, we're good. Well, we're good to navigate at least. Yeah, sometimes with 5-star stealth, though, if you're trying to, like, sideline a guard, it doesn't work well because you run way faster than them. It can get kind of rough. Ooh, that's close. But it worked well. But I can catch up to you before you get to the glass. Oh, maybe not. Not sure how Violet is turning that quick, but... Beautiful. Oh my god, that went through his entire head. Don't need morphine. Don't need any of this. But I do see something we do want, and it is the safe.
Excellent. These documents with the roots of the German submarines would be an enormous help to Britain.
Alright, and we got the top secret documents. See, you don't get any experience points, though, for that. That's just, like, the scary thing. And, you know, you could have shot this gas here and caused a gas leak and poisoned everybody, but like I said, I like to sneak up behind them. It's just the way I play. That's games with magic and all that stuff, too. I never like being a spellcaster. I like being a melee, and if I can, a rogue of some sort. Although people may know that by now. So now that we got that safe checkpoint, and it's no longer a scare, let's see what we got. Another drunken huntsman. That might be the secret objective, is to kill those drunken huntsmen. Oh boy, now we need to get to the submarine. The papers are taken, and obviously it's a linear path, but still. Okay, these guys are talking. Got another flare, and yes, Sleeping Beauty. Good night.
Those two submarine aces won't be sinking any more freighters.
Well, there you go. That was a secret objective. Only two of them. Very cool. Boy, I stabbed him right in the face. Boy, that was pretty violent. Okay, where are these people at? Gotcha. Don't got much room for error here. I need to be able to hop the fence. Okay, let's see what we got. He goes a long way. Yeah, if you couldn't tell, I'm a little bit less familiar with this part of the game. Oh, I can go this way too. I see. And when you guys start splitting up again, we'll go this way. Seems a more safe route. Oh, maybe not. Yes. I just love stealth games, man. I personally think that linear is almost the best way for stealth games to go because it's basically avoiding patrols. That's stealth in my eyes, at least stealth that I like. Is this action stealth, maybe? But I also like when the player can't really do anything if they get caught. I like that even better. So, we got some obvious traps we can use, but do we really want to use flares? I guess we could. It depends. I don't know. I need to know this guy's route. And, you know, if you don't play stealth games, this is someone that plays stealth games. This is how their minds work. This is how my mind works, I guess. Ooh, that was risky. Woo! Very risky. And you always want to face that way because they drop forward. So I always do that, too. With this music's sharp, piercing sounds, I can never tell if I'm actually being caught or it's just the music playing. God. No collectibles. Oh, okay. Fine. And we have made it across. This guy is going down. Beautiful. And no collectibles to speak of. I'm very disappointed. I think this would be too soon for a checkpoint in my eyes. Personally, but I could be wrong. I would like it to be a checkpoint, but it's not going to be. And one thing about this game, though, is that they always give you a starting point where you're in the shadows and can't be seen. It's not like you have to move when you first come out. I do like that. That's nice. It's not that mean. Let's see what we're at, though. Yeah, this I'm completely unfamiliar with. Ah, I see what to do already, sort of. It's gonna be tough, but I think this is what we're looking for. He turns around mighty quick, sucker. Mighty quick. This could get bad. If I die, I gotta get the safe documents again. That's how bad this is. No way. Impossible. So instead, we're gonna do it this way. It's all about kind of thinking about how to handle. Like I said, this game is primitive, and I sound like a broken record, but it's how this game's mind works. I gotta get into this damn game's mind to figure this shit out sometimes, I swear. What? Well, apparently this game got into my mind, because I'm not sure how that guy didn't die from that proximity. Ay-yi-yi. Damn this game, man. Damn it. Whoa, drunk boy. You seem to be a little bit, lonely. Alright, knowing this game, that could have been a secret. Alright, so that was fun. Because I could have shot that barrel and it had to explode. Maybe that's what you do. Let's try that. I'm very curious. It could be a secret. Or it could do nothing. Alright. Well, I don't know about you. I'm going back to get some morphine, so I'll see you in a bit. Alright. Thanks for waiting. So here we go. Gotta get to the substation here. I'm not entirely sure. I don't think there's going to be any guards here, something tells me. Not just yet, at least. Huh. Or that could be the very end of the level. And I almost got all the kills in the game, the level, holy shit. Very nice. Missed that collectible. No idea. I'm guessing it was 300 points, though. Pretty happy with that. Getting closer to a level 6, it seems. Alright, guys. That was the first part of this extremely long mission of Wetsuit Violet. I hate that name. I can't do it. Violet. Alright. See you guys later.